Okay, well, realistically, it didn't immediately start screaming out lagged flames or lagged frames. However, after restarting my PC, I now have a yellow border around my game, and that's like really annoying. Okay. And is it still complaining? It's like really hard to tell what's scuffed and what's not. It's like not destroying my CPU. There's one more thing I can do, because I had the same fucking issue with DRG. Realistically, gonna just do a thing. And I will see if this one works instead. So stuff's about to get weird here. What the hell? That might be why I'm having issues. So there's two different versions of Final Fantasy XIV to capture. There's the actual window called Final Fantasy XIV. There's a proxy window? What the fuck? I mean, okay. All right, one whole second here. It's being goobery. This is also where actually having a series of settings is really useful. So I'm gonna hide you so I don't get confused. What did I just shove you? In the wrong box. No. I also like how I'm alt tabbed and the game is frozen. Okay, slot into place, thank you. That's almost correct. That should be correct. That's correct. We'll go with this and see if this hook into the game works. 'Cause anything's gotta be better than what the hell was going on. And I think the same thing happened with DRG at one point where I just couldn't get the goober ass game to work. Even though it was like not lagging the hell out on my screen, it was lagging the hell out in slobs for some reason. Which like makes no sense when stuff like that happens, but maybe it's a game I can't stream. Maybe I need to go rip apart a PC and open a CPU out or something. I don't know. I want to rip a CPU apart though. Also, what the hell is this card thing? When did they add this? And why is it all the way on top of my party frames? That's really annoying. Oh, this is sucking Temple of Karn. I don't get any of my fun abilities. Least I get my AoE, so. Wait, did he like. Okay. He's a gunbreaker. Me following the tank, I have every idea what I'm doing. I'm familiar with this piece of crap. I remember it being really annoying for new players all the time because there's like kind of mini puzzles in it. Ah! I'm a good healer. I would never do such a mean thing by accident. God. Why does it feel like this tank is harder to heal than the other guy? Jesus. He almost feels harder to heal than the other guy, and I can't explain why. I don't know if it's Temple of Karin or if it's because I'm doing something wrong. Oh my god, their HP is just getting disintegrated. Just absolutely disintegrated. They're using ramparts, so I don't think it's that they're screwing up. I think this is just smacking the shit out of them. Oh, spikies. No, stop getting clubbed. Yeah, they're definitely using their defensives. Holy shit. This poor guy is just getting chunked. It's okay, guys. He's got that double shield. It's gonna save him. Oh, it's this boss. Oh god. He's on center. Okay, I know I'm not supposed to stand there. Cause I'm pretty sure there's like a sand pit that opens up or something. No, don't stand on me! Don't stand on me! I'm scared of dying! If I die, everybody dies! Ew. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. I think I can get away with hardcasting this. Oh hey. That would probably help. If I have my green thingy on them. You have to have the green thingy. Gonna de-chunk the Portuguese. I imagine if I don't have the green thing on, it would probably I bet it's gonna be a lot easier to heal them after I, actually have the green thingy on. It's like tank stance, you just forget about it every time. This goober. Literally just a head. Standing around like being useless. That is so fucking weird. I'm having problems with like keeping my encoding going with this game specifically. It's not like Final Fantasy XIV is super demanding either. There we go. What should I be doing to level up at 54? Just spam dungeons, that's very true. How to level up? Learn a healing class. Never play anything else because nobody will watch you playing anything else, like. You'll get used to those instant cues when you press the button, you'll never want to go back. Remember, kids, if you're getting screamed at, just stand there and let your party members take care of the hand. GG, close. Might try crunching a couple of settings, see if there could also be some kind of weird specific hook I need to use. Don't stand in the funny. Stop counting needles, you goober! You don't need to count needles. Your needles are dumb. Oh, thank God they saved me. They killed it. Can't believe they would do that. You've saved my life. I am eternally grateful. Was this the one with the kind of funny puzzle-like stuff, or am I thinking of something else? Do you know what being a floor tank taught me? Exactly how close to the ugly you can stand. No, no, heck you, tank. If you have 1 HP, it's too much. No healing the tank, we don't heal the tank. Just go in and press button. We killed a thing. The thing is being killed, and that is mitigated healing. You don't need no heckin' healing. Which is crazy because I don't have any of my big boy heals yet. See, we don't heal the tank. We just do DPS. We do the harder DPS. Ah, yes, this is the one. You have to go over here and click on the pedestals. But I'm pretty sure this one actually does have a puzzle in it, either as a hidden objective or something. I can't fucking remember. Is this the guy who puts you in like mummy boxes? I'm gonna be rezzing people a lot, I have a feeling. Like, this is the mummy box boss, you're always like rezzing people on this boss. Myself included. Just become a red mage. Rez yourself. Oh, yes. It's boss, okay. Only one person's gotten hit by the funny mummy raps, and it's the Lord Tank. Of course, I say this in an endearing way, as a fellow Lord Tank enjoyer. Wait, I got hit? How? How did I get hit? What? I was in the corner. This is bullshit. I got turned into a mummy. I'm gonna eat somebody alive. At least I'm pretty sure I was standing in the corner. I'm gonna give the floor tank the commendation. Always gotta give love to the floor tank. okay, let me see here. Just curious about something. It could be my UI resolution. I'll see that would make it a problem. Oh, I think I know what's going on. Hold on. Where is it? Where the McHecken is it? I bet that will solve my problems. Just run the freaking game at 60 instead of 144. Cap your frame rate, dingus. That is very intelligent of me. I was over here about to like crunch my settings to like shit. You know, given that I had the cutscene, I don't think I've been here before. But that's just an educated guess. And this one is also a fellow run and aggro everything enjoyer. I love fellow run and aggro everything enjoyers. I probably sound really sarcastic, but that's like definitely the most fun way to go about these dungeons. Just run aggro everything in sight. If there are things unaggroed, if it is not red named, you're doing it wrong. Agree, agree. I still don't have the proc DPS thing, and I don't like that. Next playing Sage like way harder. I so might re-swap the source. Oh, for Christ's sake. Okay, no. We're just gonna go with this one. 100%. Blah! There we go. Because it's still complaining about lagged frames. It's not as hard as it was when I was running a game at 144. It's still complaining about it, so I was just seeing if I could swap my thingy bajiggy, and I probably shouldn't be doing that. This guy ate something! What'd you eat? What'd you eat, little dancer? Jeep breakfast on a demon. As a floor tank, whenever I see the red bar pop up, I want to interrupt it so bad. Like, I want to actually interrupt it so bad. That's okay, we don't need to do mechanics, just kill the thing. Wanna touch it. Wanna eat it. Looks delicious, looks like a grapefruit. Can I eat it? Oh hey, look, a dragon boy. Didn't even notice. Of course it's the ninja play playing a dragon boy. Alright, kids, if they have 2076 HP, it's too much. I should probably pick this up. Oh. What, are you friendly now? You stupid eyeball thing. I'm gonna turn you into munchies. I'm gonna scoop out your eyeball and turn it into ice cream. There literally is a dragon boy just hanging out here. That's funny. He's just in the background doing his ninja stuff. Oh, wait. You okay, Tank? Yeah, you're okay. I just have a double shield on. Ah! Wow, that was certainly a boss. I think I cast like two healing spells in that. These level 50 dungeons certainly hit different than the other ones. No! Don't touch me! Mr. Tank, I'm being aggroed! It's not my fault! I would never do such a thing like aggro things on my own. Wait, did I put the green thing on me? No, I didn't. Yes, I did. I totally put the green buff on me! I thought I needed it. But it's okay, the tank lived. Oh, hey, it's a torture room, but there's no blood in it, so it doesn't really hit different. Oh, let's go! Titties! You know, I'm not gonna lie, if this was a different franchise, this would fit right in. And by a different franchise, I mean Silent Hill. This is literally just a Silent Hill torture room. Thank you, Tank. Appreciate you. God bless you for scooping the aggro. I don't mean that sarcastically. God bless you. The thing I don't like about ninja as a class is you have to like memorize a bunch of dumb shit. Like you have to memorize what fucking buttons to press in what order, and it's kind of like, well, yes, the observed or the observer might say that makes sense though, because as a DPS, isn't that what you do anyway? Isn't that what you do as a green DPS? You know, you combo this button into specific other buttons, so that way you get maximum healing per second. Well, yes. However, when I see button, I have Neuron activation. Or rather, the difference is I get a spinning yellow thingy, and the spinning yellow thingy gives me Neuron activation. The difference with Ninja is that I have to remember what fucking buttons to press in what order. Because it doesn't tell you. It just kind of teaches you the funny button pressing order thing during the class quest, and if they ever change it for any reason, then it's like GG close fight. How am I like 2 inches away from 84? I also can't remember where a repair person is here. Give me like 2 seconds. So I can't remember what I was saying exactly, but I'm pretty sure it was something important. Oh wait, so I'm 2 inches away from hitting like 84 on Sage. Hopefully I get like a fun like dungeon instead of some of these low level ones. I kinda want the fun one. Like the Shadowbringers dungeons are legitimately fun. Light party. Eighty, because I leveled it to 80 for Endwalker, and then they changed the way jump and high jump are bound, and it made me so mad I stopped playing the class entirely. And then they brought it back. They undid the thing they did. Which makes no freaking sense. Oh my god, I've gotta get rid of this stupid thing. Like, that is annoying as hell. Is that a tank stance? Okay, good. No, bring him onto the elevator, be a Chad! Bring him on the elevator! Wanna have an elevator fight? But, like, you think I'm kidding, but when they changed the way jump and high jump are bound, it legitimately did throw him off my rotation really hard. And it ended up being a weird fucking nerf for the class too, because it reduced how many GCDs you could fit into a DPS cycle or something like that. It was just weird. It was a very weird change and I didn't like it. It made me mad. The smallest little change that makes you mad. It's like all the summoner players who are crying that they don't have dots anymore. Agreed. Oh, tank, tank, tank. No. Why? I have no idea. I saw the arrow go towards me and I got really scared. I think everyone does. Alright. Well, I will hear from you in the morning, I suppose. Don't have too much fun at the beach. Good night, etc. I mean, yeah, but it's still cool that you get to, like, be down in Florida. I'm kind of jealous. Have you seen any iguanas yet? Not yet, but you have been looking good. Apparently, from what I've read online, they're like really common. Next time I come down, yeah, definitely, for sure, for sure. I would 100% go iguana hunting, just so I could see if I can find one. I would 100% be dumb enough to pet the iguana. Anyway, good night. Sleep tight. Enjoy your wonderful hotel at Florida. Kinda glad I'm not there though, if it's as humid as you say it is. Oh no 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 no. Wait, is he like shooting fire out of his asshole? And he casts Blizzard? Man, this man is a dark mage, or black mage, or whatever it is. He's gotta cast Blizzard on his off phases so he can regen his mana. Oh god. Oh god. The red mage. Save the red mage. That one's not his fault. I need the person that can res me in case I eat shit. Hello, you are the red mage. What is your job? You pick up the healer when the healer dies. Oh my god! You pick up the DPS when the DPS die. Oh my god! I might play Black Mage for a bit, actually, just to spice things up. Ooh! What a jerk! Can't believe he would do that to me! Yeah, I'm not being sarcastic. Does anyone actually know how to pronounce the sage's spells? You poor little red mage, you just keep getting beat up. The boss doesn't like you. Very exciting boss fight, though. Riveting, riveting stuff. Stand back and smash M1 for a bit. Actually, fuck it. I'm gonna actually smash M1 on this boss and auto-attack it. See me? I'm a melee now. I'm adding 0.2 DPS, but my god, is it a riveting 0.2 DPS. Don't fuck with me, I'll stab you with my weird needles. Oh god, please don't stand in that. Haha, died to my needle spam. Oh god, please don't get yourself killed, tank. I'd be so sad. I'd be the biggest sad. Biggie's too young to die. I have no idea what's going on. I just know that there are yellow names and a snake needs to pull them all. Every single one. Ah! So the tank needs to pull them, not me. Hey, no, it'd help if I actually put the green thing on the tank, right? Oh. This poor tank is over here is like, damn, I got down to like a quarter of my HP. And I'm over here like, yes, you have a quarter of your HP, but I could be doing more damage. Ugh. So this is what it's like to just hit that phase of, yes, I could be doing more damage. You're not gonna get chuffed in the next hit. This guy, however, does need a shield on him, and not me, the tank. What did you do? Why'd you get chunked? Little red mage! My little red mage friend! Don't get chunked! Oh, right, I don't have Pepsi. There's something I'm supposed to do there, and I don't think it's supposed to be. I'm supposed to be up the boss's ass. Wait, the red mage doesn't have res! I think I get it like 52. I think they get it like 52, not 50. Lol. My strategy of saving the red mage did not work. I'm pretty sure it's like 52 or 54 or 56 or something like that. Ten out of ten strategy, I've gotta actually do the boss fight. I'm just over here chilling. Oh yeah, I forgot durability is like hardly a thing. Like kind of barely even a thing, actually. 515 shit? When did I get 515 shit? Huh. Also, I'm like still silver away from 84. That's kind of weird. When the thing searches for a fodder, put a Vavok in the snad. This is when I say my classic line. I am sorry, it has been a year. Like, it's not actually trolling either, like. I wish I could say it is trolling, but it's really not. It's a classic line. That's a really good out of context quote. Holy shit. I can see Loot Pursuer eating gummies, making airplane sounds with them in his little gamer chair, kicking his feet that don't reach the floor. Oh my god. Holy shit! That's funny because I'm sitting here in my chair and my little feeties don't hit the floor. So it's I understand, but it's also because I jack my chair up. Why am I rezzing this person? They're gonna have rez sickness. Yeah. That's like actually a legitimate question. Why am I rezzing the DPS so that they can have rez sickness? Okay, so there are these rocks over here. There's a rock. Oh God, stop walking it away. Oh, goodness gracious. And the crazy thing is, I just don't have that many cooldowns to use. Oh my goodness gracious! I shouldn't be in a state of needing to do that, but I am! Oh my god! Oh my god, those little red mages got absolutely chunked! Was I getting chunked too? I can't remember. Jesus. This little red mage just got chunked out of their fucking mind. I'm gonna delete that message so nobody knows I did anything. I don't want to do these level 50 dungeons though. So. Oh! Wait, do I not have any Endwalker dungeons? I don't have any Endwalker dungeons. Well, whale, whale. Well, that's a problem. Do I have the currency to do that? Where's my currencies? Oh, I can. I can go buy shit. GG close. Question is, what do I need? Oh my god. Okay, so that's gonna be capped. Not what the f 90, 90, 120, 90. Ninety. Something else is 90 at least. Oh my god, that's so scary. It'd be nice to have this instead. I think it looks cool. It kind of does. I don't even think I have the set though. Let's see if that fixes my problem. That might fix my problem. It fixes my problem! Yay! Now I can queue for actual Gungan instead of some ARR BS. Ah, fuck's sake, I forgot that was a thing. And join. Question is, how do I play this class? How does one play the summoner? Because I know the summoner is like stupid easy in like 6-0. When that's a weird binding for outburst, but okay. The fuck? So that's my Aetherflow shit. I mean, I could just rebind this here. Put that on Q. Yeah, it looks fine. Let me just make sure I have all my spells on my bar. So runes on my bar, carbuncle, Aegis, physic. I don't even think physic is even like good anymore. It used to be like decent, but I don't think it is anymore. Aether charge, summon ruby. Wait, where's. Oh, okay. Never mind. Gem shine is here. Fester, energy drain, resurrection, summon topaz, summon emerald. That is so weird that the icons like totally change. I don't like that. Outburst, precious brilliance, ruin 2, summon Aether, summon Titan, pain flare, summon Garuda, energy siphon, ruin 3, I assume is gonna replace ruin 2? Oh. Into's Dreadworm Trance. Astral Flow. Changes actions to Death Flare. Rune 4. Can only be cast while executed under effect of further ruin. Searing Light. Summon Bahamut. What? Summon Ifrit 2, summon Titan 2, summon Garuda 2. Yo, they were not fucking around this. Okay. Special Impulse, Astro Air? So that's single target, that is multi target. Deflare. Storm Wave. Ekmorn, Ruby. Oh my god. There's actually a lot of buttons? What? Okay, that shit's all my bar. Answer maybe. So it lets me cast my other pets. Upgrades ruin to ruin two. Changes that to summon Ifrit. Changes that to summon Titan. This is action damage and HP restoration by 30%. Yeah, as if I'm a fucking healer. Summon Garuda. Changes the signature attack of summons. Upgrading Ifrit Aegis. Burning Strike to Inferno. Titan Aegis. Rockbuster to Earthen Fury. And Garuda's Aerial Slash to Aerial Blast. And I'll have Ruin 2 turn to Ruin 3. Aether charge to Dreadworm Chance Trance, so that's not even gonna like change. That's just gonna be a button that resets, I guess. Grants further rune upon executing energy drain or energy siphon. I don't see further rune unless it's like a passive that I'm stupid on. Let's use a recast timer. You know, this is a lot of reading for click the shiny button, I have a feeling. Some Bahamut. Enhances gem shine according to your current elemental attunements. So that's gonna be a button that just gets replaced. Upgrades outburst to try disaster, so that's a button that gets replaced. Upgrades summon Bahamut to summon Phoenix when Demi Bahamut returns from summoning. Enhances Precious Brilliance, so that's not gonna change. Increases potency of Rune 3 to 310, Ruby Riot to 510. Grants Ifrit's Favor upon summoning Ifrit, Titan's Favor. Enhances Astral Flow according to your current elemental flavor. That's kind of useful. It's two. So that's gonna be an entirely new button. Am I stupid? I feel like I'm missing something because it said, like, further ruin is a thing, right? So, where the hell is further ruin? Because I'm just curious on what further ruin does. But I'm feeling, like, extra dumb because I'm not finding it. Catastrophe. It is definitely not sought. It is the opposite of sought. It has too much reading to be sought. What the hell? Grants further ruin. What the hell's further ruin? What does further ruin do? Is it important? Is it not important? Do I need to press a different button when I have that? That's a very good question. Maybe I'll find out at 60 or something. Maybe I have to do my class quest to find out. Oh God. What have I done to myself? I don't think it's terrifying. Oh God, what did I do to myself? Why is there so many quests in here? I don't know what these are! He's supposed to have like 50 and 60 and 70, but oh my God. Why do I have so many random quests in here? I don't know what any of these do. I know some of these are like related to achievements and stuff, but oh, Gay Bulg. I remember that, yeah. I don't know how to do that, but I remember that. Scholar? It's like Yagi crossed with Celine. I'm not sure if that's a compliment or an insult. Drop dead Shiva. Or to drill want. I'm gonna have to start Googling what some of these quests are. Okay, that's a Black Mage quest. That is a dancer quest, and I don't play dancers, so I don't care. What is. What even is that icon? Is that like Paladin? I don't even know what this icon is. It's not any class I have. And there's the MSQ, which is only 81. Oh my God. I should probably just bust out my Dragoon and just go through Endwalker. Oh my God. Hello, are you interested in joining an FC? We are small right now, but we are trying to grow. I don't like random requests from FCs like that. Maybe I have PTSD from WoW and like random guilds just sending you random invites and being the worst thing you could ever imagine, but. Okay. Por qué no los dos? I don't know. Por qué no los dos? I've gotta like clean out my inventory and shit. Like I left the game just like, yeah, let's have a bunch of this shit. I don't even know what it all does. I just know that I need to get rid of a bunch of it. I know I have a bunch of this random level 70 shit just hiding in my inventory. Don't know why. Pretty sure I have tombstones for most of my gear on the main classes anyway. I don't know why. Don't know what. Don't know who. Actually, I'm curious. 530, 500, 470? 370? What the hell? 418, 455, 412. Oh my God. That's probably why I wasn't playing my Dragoon. Actually, I need to like get shit for my Dragoon. That's kind of terrifying. Okay. I mean, I guess I could do that while I wait on the queue. So unfortunately, you have to like queue for specific things or you just get fucked. It was right here. And I mean, Nicholas, because holy shit! 370. And I am now poor. This is a very good queue. It has been just slowly ticking up. Can I check to see? Cannot. I thought it would tell you what position you're in, but I guess it doesn't even know. So I am not sure I like this book. Might change this book. I remember who that is at least. What are the kind of books I can equip? There it is. I do have a couple books. That's kind of a neat book. It's kind of a little low def, but it's kind of a neat book. Don't think you get any cool books until a high level, though. Oh my god, it's a Lalafell! I'm gonna delete you. Most commonly played race in Japan. Okay, I'm bored. I'm gonna start reading some of this chat stuff going on in the novice channel. My crew has yet to. That's kind of backwards, I would say. My crew, and immediately I think of Sot. Has yet to message me about hardcore WoW starting tomorrow or next week or whatever. No one's messaged me about starting up our old Armored Core Mech Warrior Chrome Hounds crew. I will be playing AC. Assassin's Creed? Yay! Can click the button. Now we just need everybody to click the button too. Is my pet here? No, I have to summon it. I don't know how this keybind show is gonna work for this class, because it seems like there's a lot of weird stuff going on with the keybinds. Is that a bunny boy or is that a bunny girl? I can't tell. Think that's a bunny boy. Alright, now to remember that I'm not the healer, so I don't need to, like, do funny healing things. Run, tank, run! Oh, I don't know if I was supposed to hit that or not. I assume I was. Oh, that's right, I have to go through my Legos. Very interesting not being the healer. I can just stand back and, cast funny spell. Least this is all charge based instead of like time based mostly. Like mostly charge based. Lego! And then create new Lego. Okay. That kind of makes sense, I guess. Those cannot reach the boss. I remember that. I think my DPS is low. Just gonna hold on to my Aether charges. Wait, we have a bard! We have a person that uses the bow! I should probably be using my Lego spells. GG close. Wait, die? I love die! Do I have to kill it? I should probably like pass on this shit, because I think most people are passing on it as well, and I don't want random junk in my inventory. I don't need more random junk. Oh, don't pull that. Okay, I don't need to kill those yet. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. Just an observation. Stop moving! Oh my god! Stop moving! Stand still! Don't run away! Stand in one spot! I bet this is a really fun class in raids. Interrupted my slow cast. I will say the Ifrit summon doesn't feel as fun as the other two. I can see where the Ifrit summon comes in handy though. It feels like that thing you do when you can LARP as a black mage. When you can LARP as a black mage. No, this guy's in a cutscene. I'm gonna stand here for a second. The heck? Looks like Ludi is doing the thing where he is playing the sots. Just have to double check on that. Can I? There we go. Oh, I did not want to be there. It's a DPS, I almost ate shit. Dragon's dead. I'm gonna give that white mage a commendation because they healed me. Wait, does that actually look cool? No, it looks like crap. Fuck that. Transmog is very important. Transmog is the most important part of this game. Okay, so just an observation. It's gonna take a long time to level this DPS. But I remember there is something. Is it the shroud or is it? Gonna have to check now. This doesn't look right. Quarry mill? Is it quarry mill? This looks familiar. Okay, maybe this is the correct spot. First, I'm going to talk to you and repair all my shit, though. Wish there was a repair all button for everything. Make it a lot easier than this. Okay. Aha. You know, I don't think I'm gonna touch that. 'Cause I don't know what that is, and I think. The fuck? Level 60 thaumaturge. Level 60 thaumaturge. I literally have the job stone for Black Mage. What the hell was I doing? Dragoon, Monk, Monk, Summoner. Ah. Am I the dedicated healer? I think I need to put that in like the corner. I can't remember where I put that. Oh wait, I have my carbuncle. Wait, everything is 60. Ah. I haven't done Palace of Dead in a while, and also I need to move you. There we go. Close enough. I think I'm gonna follow this guy. Dreadworm Trance. I can't use it until 58, then why is it on my bar? There's the guys. There's the boys. Those are some big ass fucking paws. Holy shit. Man is over here clubbing everything bear paws. Blinded! Not my accuracy. Oh, I can use shred room, okay. Hippity hoppity. This treasure coffer is my property. Yeah, I don't think I want to be tanking. That's the physic I know. Yeah, that 2% healing. These guys just kind of zoom. They don't care. That's not nice. Are no passage activation. This is reminding me a bit of Torghast. But if Torghast was actually fun instead of Chorghast. It's a putt. God, Chorghast was so bad. It's like, there was a whole thing where Blizzard was all like, yeah, we wanna make sure that Chorghast is actually fun and any group comp can go in and do Chorghast, right? But then it just wound up being the usual meta of like a fucking healer, a tank, and 2 DPS. Except sometimes there was a tank in like 3 DPS if you had good RNG. That must have been a trap I walked on. Oh. Oh my. Do I have to sit here? I probably was not paying attention to something. I probably should have like turned away from something or something. That was quite terrifying though. Just get randomly one shot. Oh. Oh. Ew. Oh, what am I? I die so much easier than these other guys. Like, it feels like this guy is just tanking the hell out of everything. I don't know if it's because he has better armor or what. Just ouch. Do I have a potion to res myself, or do I just have to lay here in shame? Oh, I'm unconscious. I can't move things in my inventory, right? Oh, okay. Sorry? Oh, right, there's potions. Just carry one of those in my pocket. Like, it's kind of weird. I haven't had any reason to, like, use any other spell other than just ruin. I don't know if it's because everything is meant to die this fast or not. Oh, that guy turned into a demon. That's kind of cool. Not the mimic! Anything but the mimic! Oh, come on, don't leave it with me. Come on. Well, the demon just ate it for breakfast. It must have been a tasty box. Very tasty box. Okay, that was quick. I'm gonna give it to this monk. Where the hell is the exit? Oh, there's the exit. But wait. Sir? They press, like, leave duty or something? I don't even know what they press to leave. I don't think I'm gonna do Palace of the Dead. So that didn't seem like it was quick at all. So gain 224k XP. That's like a quarter of my XP bar. I'd probably be better off just queuing. Oh, it's loot boxes. And what do? You just kind of chilling here? Yeah, you're just kind of chilling here? Why do you have horns on your head? The fuck? Why not Sasquatch? Oh, that's a th what? Wait, what does that look like? Can I show my armor instead of being totally naked? Oh, it's just a bright green book. There's also one for Sage. And Sage one kinda looks cool. Okay. So basically, that's the only point of House of the Dead, I guess. Least I'm 54 instead of 53 now, so. I'm gonna assume Old Charlian's the latest and greatest content. That man's just back there guitaring out of his mind. Don't know if I could stay near it, because I know some of the music people play is copyrighted. Oh, that's right, I could use these stupid crystals to get around, can't I? I wonder if you could finally buy a house. Actually, I'm very curious about books. Where is Summoner? What? It's not Scholar. Dancer, Thaumaturge, Arcanist. Red Mage, Conjurer. Maybe it's Arcanist Arms? Oh, is it a neat little book? Kinda looks like there's a roach on the back of it. Wait, what's this? I think I know where to get that. I'm pretty sure those are not cheap either. Wait, is that the Titan book? There's the Titan book. Where's this one? Legal Mom Tome. What does this one look like? Oh, that is just straight up some Breath of the Wild looking shit. That's funny as hell. Communist dog, hello, hello. If you wanna watch Sot, I think Ludi's streaming. I'm just kinda getting back into Final Fantasy 14 for a bit until. Like, I'll probably play Sot still. I'm just. There's not much to do except just fuck around and adventure right now. At least until they put out a new expansion. You came here from Ludi. What did Ludi do? What did he do? What did Pootie L do? Oh, okay. I was terrified. Like, what do they do? What do they do? Oh, I forgot that I have that bound. So I'm used to clicking my button. I'm just sitting here looking at books while I wait on my cue to pop. He lied to me? Wait, what did Ludi do? What did he do? That's a neat looking book, I guess. He said he was going to get a snack, but he didn't. I will go over there right now and yell at him. You can't stop me. He said he got dino nuggies? What the hell? I want dino nuggies. Everyone should have dino nuggies. Dino nuggies are the best, man. They just hit different, you know? But if in the time he was gone, he couldn't have made dino nuggies. Well, you don't know that. He could have just put it in the oven or something. So that's a cool looking book. That's not awful. Like, he could have just put them in the oven and then walked away and came back. I do that all the time. It's kind of. Or he could have just put them in the microwave. Could have put them in the microwave and, I mean, he could have just, like, walked away and preheated the oven and come back. These are some interesting books. That's a kind of cool book. Takes around 3 minutes to cook dino nuggies in the microwave. I am concerned about how you know that exact number. Also, holy shit, I love this book. I want this book. Oh, so does somebody else. Looks like I'm gonna be farming Tsukuyomi for a bit. Little buddy Ludi Patootie wasn't gone that long. Little buddy, you can't be calling him little buddy here. We affectionately call him little bastard instead. Don't tell him I said that. Yeah, if he asks, you call him little bastard because he's 5'1". But I hope you've been having yourself a great day, Communist Song. No, I can't jump over that. In your name, I'm gonna call him that. You can't tell him. You can't tell him. You have to keep a secret. You tell him, my secret is gonna be blown. My cover is gonna be dead. Then I'm gonna be shanked. I'm gonna be found dead behind a Starbucks. And yes, specifically a Starbucks. You don't want me dead behind a Starbucks, do you? I mean, I asked if he'd rather get called Big Buddy. Oh my god. He said Little Buddy was better. Yeah, I agree. Oh my god. Oh my god. Little Buddy, Big Buddy. Holy shit. I'm gonna. call him Big Buddy now, just out of completely nowhere, see what his reaction's gonna be. I'm sure he would be very, very upset. Oh, that's a little feather. Wait, what is that? That just looks really bad on Auras. We told him he should have gotten a snack, so he can grow big and strong. Oh my god. You know, one of these days he's gonna snap from all the trolling. And get muscle so he can play sod all day. Oh my god. That poor guy. One of these days he's gonna be so mad from all the trolling, he's just gonna start going on a murdering spree. I promise you. I kinda like this hat for Transmog, I'm gonna buy it. What is this? The f I don't even want to know. It just looks awful. Most all the trolling is for me. Disagree. I was giving him some trolling last night. We had a little bit of fun with some gamers. There was some wonderful gamers who got really upset about dying in a video game. That is the dumbest looking hat I've ever seen in my life. What does this Have you seen the arguments we've had in Lass's meme channel? Drawing a blank, but my brain is also made of pumice, so yeah. That would look really good dyed. That must be a random drop from somewhere. I'll just grab it. Transmoggy. Gloves. I mean gloves. That actually looks good with this outfit. Cool. Our DMs are worse. Oh no. I think everybody has cursed DMs though, so that's not really fair. Why is this man naked? Check DMs. Your bald skill issue canceled, poor. You're such a troll. I told him goodnight, Goober. Well, I'm so glad you decided to steal my copyright. Good on you for stealing my copyright. A kid, of course. He called me a crackhead? What a jerk! That is mean as hell! Did you report him? You better report him! Put him in the bin! Can't believe he would call you a crackhead! What a jerk! You should spawn camp him. You should go find him and spawn camp him. That's exactly what you should do. Why is this person naked? Why are their eyes fucked up? I'm terrified. See me? I'm in combat now. Couldn't even kill Lass. Hey man, you saw how hard I got fucking plastered by Pudiel. Like, fucking Toon 18 type shit, man. The man is MLG. IDK if I could take on little buddy Ludi P. Oh God. Little buddy. I think it's really funny how he just rolls with it. It legitimately is really funny. What was that, little buddy? That's mainly my doing. I don't know, I taught him GG close fight. He loves GG close fight. Mainly because it's funny. It is. It really is. Like, if he was actually upset about it, no, I'd of course respect him. But it's because he kind of plays it up. Like, you can tell he's had experience just playing things up to try and get an audience reaction. Pudiel gets a little angry when I call him buddy. I remember when he got mad when I called him Pudiel. Pudiel's really funny. Now, speaking of food, I might do the same thing of just walking to the oven and putting together some phobe in the oven. I just love how we all have this fucked up nickname for Ludi. Oh, no. Ah! I'm fine. It's because I put a barrier on myself. I just need zero DPS. I call him Ludi Patootie. I actually changed his Discord name to Ludi Patootie in my Discord because it's so fucking funny. Oh god, I can't be pulled out of this. I'm dead. Ah! Don't you fucking dare! I'm just getting beat up all over the place. I'm gonna eat this potion that's in my pocket. Ludie promised me some roles in the Discord. He said I could get a little buddy role in a cracked server giver. What the hell? Where's mine? Where's my 100% pure degenerate role too? If he made a little buddy roll, he'd have to give it to himself. He 100% would. I'm about to make a little buddy roll now. I just won't tell him. I'll make it like bright pink or something and slowly raise the roll hierarchy. What's that, little buddy? He'd probably remove my mod role if I did that though. But it would be very, very funny once he finds out. Actually, does he hate Cyan? It would be worth it, yeah, it absolutely would be. I don't think he'd actually be mad, I think he'd find it funny though. Then it's okay, he's streaming. He doesn't know how to use auxiliary sound outputs, so he's never gonna know, right? Exactly. Like, if I remember correctly, he is in this chat, so he's here. He just can't hear. Wahahahahaha. Wahahahahaha. Yo, thank you for the follow, communist dog. I appreciate it very much. Enjoy the funny jumping lizard gif. I keep forgetting that I have more spells than just Ruin. Die, goober ass. Didn't realize I hadn't done that. No, you don't have to do it immediately. You can unfollow if you want. That kid. But I do appreciate it. I appreciate the thought. I think sometimes Twitch legitimately does, like unfollow people too, because there are people I have followed and I've had to refollow them like 3 times. It's like kind of funny. Don't want any of this shit. I mean, it's garbage. I can't fucking read. What am I, some pure lizard brain up in this shit? No, you don't have to apologize. Does this person have Moogle daggers? I think I'm near completion on this dungeon. I'll probably do a normal person thing and walk away and like make some food because I am kind of hungry and then come back later and figure out what Pootie L is doing. Opinicus! This man has an opinion. Oh god, why are they all standing over here? instead. Do I have that? I don't think I do. I'm gonna need that. Transmog? No. Ugly. Oh, last person left is the person with the creepy white eyes. Alright, I'm back. I went and yelled at Ludi for a sec. What did Pootie L say? Did you tell him Ligma? So that's what I would have done. Been like, hey, Ligma. That actually kind of works. And for a hat, I could change my hat. So now I'm just gonna get a new hat. I did get a new hat. It's a cute little hat. Also, I wonder what this looks like. With the dye I have. Oh. No, thank you. I told him about Sugma, and I told him about Sug on D's. Oh God. Oh no. How did he take that? I'm sure he took it gracefully, right? He wasn't sad, right? I might have to pop over there and say suck on these nuts as well. Be funny. That's kind of a cool hat. I like this little hat. I'm gonna have to tell him suck on these nuts. There we go. I'd tell him, dragging these nuts across your face. He was ecstatic about suck on these. Oh, that's new. He was ecstatic about suck on these. That's pretty good. He's probably like asking, are you okay? How's your stream going? And I'm just like, not even listening to audio right now. Because that's a part of the charm. You gotta come in, you gotta troll your friends, and you can't listen. You just gotta leave. Like, you gotta say something funny, you gotta say something fucked up, and then you just leave. You don't come back. Maybe you sit in their chat room with the volume at like 1%, make sure your browser is set out to auxiliary output, and you just give them a nice little troll. Just good old fashioned rubbing. So, Ishgard? Sea of Clouds. Is this Liza? Whoever enemies we walked. Might have to Google what my class quest is. I might have to do it like every 10 levels or something. I don't know. Talking to Ludi about suck on these. Oh my god. That poor man just gets trolled to shit all the time. You almost kinda gotta feel bad for him at this point. Do I? No. Should I? Yes. But do I? No. It is really funny, yeah. Just gotta pop by, say something funny, then leave. That's all you gotta do. You gotta do the funny, give them nothing else. So, Sea of Clouds. What are my mounts gonna be? Y'all. I don't know when I got that, but. Okay, if I was a mission. That's a fate. Yo, I don't know what the quest is out here. It was telling me to go to. Ah. Wait, it'd probably help if I was actually paying attention to my map. Okay, so it's all the way up near the top. If you were a mission, you'd probably be somewhere. I absolutely would. I'd be somewhere interesting. Be somewhere fascinating. Just like your mom. She's gay. Watch this stuff be like something I can't even touch. Be highly unfortunate. Actually, I wonder what mounts I do have. Chocobo, another chocobo, another chocobo. That thing. I hate it. When did I get that? I have a phoenix. I have the funny bird. Oh, I don't have all the horses. Yeah, I need to get mounts. Okay. Let's see what's over here awaiting me. Sure! Let's see what happens when I click on that button. Also, what is that emoji? Is that an onion emoji? What the hell? Why does it look like an onion emoji? Hashtag onion emoji. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing that yet. Twitch is weird about emojis. It really is. Especially when you are looking at it from an external application. Like, it gets super weird about emojis. That legitimately looks like an onion on my screen. It was the hand covering the mouth? What? What the hell? I don't believe that for a second. It looks like a person gasping at a fucking onion. Like, legitimately, it looks like a person gasping at a fucking onion. We're gonna pin the person gasping at the onion. Look at this shit. I'll legitimately send it to you. It's a person gasping at an onion. The iPhone emoji. Hello, buddy. My name is AppleStore Representative 4926897, and today we are going to learn how to edit videos on your fucking phone because for some reason you don't know how to edit them on your PC. Because people don't download DaVinci Resolve even though it's free. But yeah, like, that was an actual thing. Like, I was just standing in the store and they start talking about editing videos on your phone. I'm like, why would you ever want to do that? What kind of desperation are you in where you're just like, yeah, I need to edit this video onto my phone real quick? That's what showed up for me. It's definitely an onion. No ads. I need to eat. Yeah, I'm sorry about the ads. I need to eat too, though. Like, I already make like 2 whole pennies from the ads. If that. Yeah, it's really shitty, but Twitch also has to like pay for the things too. Oh god, nobody else is attacking the hornets. This is bad. Hey, 54, let's go. Means I could start doing other dungeons too. Yay! That's exciting. 2:30 second to us. Yeah, that sounds about right. I think it's 60 second at the start of the hour and 30 second later in the hour. Dude, that dragon died so fast, I don't even think it knew what hit it. It was just fucking dead, dude. Yeah, I might have an answer. What the fuck does Boba in the Booba mean as a channel redemption? You should click on that button and find out. I don't got enough channel. I don't got enough prayers. I forgot I made it FDL prayers. Holy shit. Thanks for reminding me. Oh no, oh no, oh no. That person nearly ate shit. Oh my god. Drink. Yeah, I totally just walked in. I don't give a shit. Ice Dragon Reaper. Oh my god. There's no shrink users in a party either. That's how it always works out. Sunday, I have a fact that I'm pretty sure not a lot of people know. And what is that? Boobs equals happiness. That is very true. That is so true, holy shit. Like, if you ever feel depressed, just look at boobs. You'll likely feel better. This is 100% fact. I can't argue with that. There is no debate. There's absolutely no debate, and I will 100% sound like a degenerate. I don't care. Are these two goober asses coming down? Do it. I am a degenerate. Same. Oh, my thingy reset. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it though. Just touch it. GG, easy. Is there anything I want from here? Nope. Oh, I should click that link on my About Me on stream. Oh boy. Oh, I see, it is totally different. What the hell? That makes no sense. Click that link on my About Me on stream. Give me 1 second here to find it. I will talk to you when I need to. I'm not quiet. I use sarcasm during most of my conversations, so if you get offended, that's not my problem. Maybe I'm looking in the wrong place. Guess I'm supposed to be looking at Discord. Nope, I'm not seeing any links to click. Harvest my IP address, daddy. Wait, were you just trolling me? No, I'm serious. There's like legitimately no links in your About Me. Like, I can't even like be funny about that. I'm being serial. I know. Gotta hit you with the wah, but I'm like super serious. There's no links. No viruses, no free MILFs in your area. No funny stuff in your about me that I can click. And clickety click click click. There's a YouTube link in my about me. I will check again. Nope, I see nothing on your user info. And that is on Discord. And on Twitch. Excuse me. On Twitch, there is nothing on your about me. But considering you said it's YouTube, I already know what you're gonna send me. It's gonna be a Rickroll. This 100% gonna be a Rickroll, isn't it? It's not on Twitch. I checked Discord, I promise. I promise you, I did check Discord. Like I can send you the profile I see, but I do not see anything. Chip. Okay. It's low definition Funky Town, that's great. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Oh my god. Low definition Funky Town never gets old. I love me some low definition Funky Town. Wait, why does this have 35 million views? What the hell? It actually has 35 million views. What? This is proof that humor is cyclical and we have just regressed back to the 2000s. I agree. I kind of want to sit here and read comments for a minute. Oh my god, oh my god. That's a really high quality comment. I am currently crying so hard right now. This is seriously the most beautiful, well put story together ever. I can't believe how magical it was. 112. That part truly made me shed a tear. And especially at 634, that part was just so heart wrenching. Words cannot describe the series of emotions I felt. I absolutely love the climax. It had insanely excellent detail. And oh, we can't forget the conclusion. The conclusion was the greatest and saddest conclusion I have ever seen, better than any of the books I have ever read. Thank you so much for creating this absolute masterpiece. This is essentially the most important masterpiece in film history. Hold on, I need a fucking drink because my throat is getting dry. It is a tragedy that this, it can't be called a film, but a transcendent emotional experience will be inaccessible for most. Oh my god, it just keeps going. That's like the first four lines. There's like 35 fucking lines here, and this man like took a thesaurus and just went balls deep on the comment section. It beautifully encapsulates the human struggle to its basics. Suffering, pleasure, faith, and despair. Look at what Steak said in Bloody's chat. Oh yeah, I saw that chat earlier. I can see Ludi eating gummies, making airplane sounds of him as a little gamer cheer, kicking his feet that don't touch the floor. I definitely did pin that message. Don't tell him, but I did pin that message. I'm also not looking at Ludi's stream. Dude, I need to read this fucking novel on the chip. Like, this is such a good fucking novel. It's so good. It connects with the characters within the viewers, individuals suppressed within their own subconscious. It stays vibrant, fresh, and revolutionizes the art of storytelling and filmmaking while making a damn statement of what it means to be human. Entertaining, grippy, and simply exhilarating, this might be the most beautiful. This might be the most impactful piece of art I've come across in my life, and I'm definitely coming back to it in the near future to study it more deeply. This is an absolute masterpiece. I was brought to tears listening to this and seeing the bacon. And seeing the bacon go whirly swirly in a circle countless times. That just makes me lose my shit. Oh, you're just sending me a different review. Okay, I've got to see this. It was at this moment, as I dumped half a magazine of high caliber ammunition into a very badly rendered nurse's polygonal into a badly rendered nurse's polygonal breasts that I knew this game was meant and made for champions. I devoted myself to the ancient and traditional art of honing myself, skill and blade, to vanquish the unexplained and thematically unrelated cowboy, who so forth had issued a challenge upon me. Oh, can I click it? Almost missed that. Okay, where is the browser? I've got to finish reading this beautiful masterpiece. No, come back, please. Let me have my browser. Okay. Whosoever had issued a challenge upon me in royal and unfettered combat. His comrade the previously This is actually really hard to read and like do stuff at the same time. Oh, so I'm like about to die. Holy shit. Okay. Issued a challenge upon me in royal and unfettered combat. His comrade, the previously unexpected and currently senseless Shield Man, viciously earned his vengeance by missing every single attack he possibly had a chance to accrue upon my hardened body. I am a warrior. I know no bounds. Even at the hands of the highly dangerous marine gun, quote, I will transcend upon the plane of the cowboy's divine powers. I am the beginning and the end. And by my hand, the holiest microtransaction menus, all of which were completely unasked for and are distracting me from a missile all of which were completely unasked for and are distracting me from a missile flying directly at my head, will save humanity. GG, LOL. That was beautiful. That was the most beautiful thing I've ever read in my entire life. And I'm not gonna lie, for a moment there, I thought this man was describing Silent Hill. Okay, now to cheer up and kill this boss. That was beautiful. That was truly fantastic. That whole thing was for a game on the Microsoft Store called Gun Free to Fire. It's a mobile game brought to Xbox. There was a game a friend of mine told me about called The Lazarian. Because now that reminds me of something I did play on stream by recommendation of a watcher. And this game was so bad I turned it off in like 15 minutes. It was legitimately like a mobile port brought over to PC. It was pretty bad. Excuse me, I had to sneeze. But yeah, the Lazardian or something like that. And the only reason I gave it the time of day is because it was lizard propaganda. There was another review for Gun Free to Fire. I will just state the name. The name. Oh god, I don't even know if I can say that. Holy shit. The name was It Brought Back Kurt Cobain. Oh no. That's quite horrible. That is true poetry. The review says something about his magic lemon. What the fuck? I am deeply offended as someone who was born after Kurt Cobain went out in a blast. I am deeply offended on behalf of Kurt Cobain. We do a little dark humor here. It went out with a bang, yeah. I shouldn't have said that. Well, I was going to if you didn't, so. I get banned now. I don't think anybody's gonna get banned for that. Like, it's really unfortunate what happened to him in all seriousness, though. Like, and this is why we need to legitimately take care of mental health issues in the US. Because we did actually lose, a pretty talented person, and, the world's kind of worse off for it. It's like losing, fuck, what's his name? The guy whose suicide really shocked somebody. He was an actor, Robin Williams. A lot of people were really surprised by Robin Williams, too. And it feels like the world's kind of worse off for it, you know? Yeah, Robin Williams kind of made me sad though, because he was actually a part of my childhood, you know? It's kind of like hearing Bo David Bowie died, and David Bowie was, also a part of my childhood. You have to say all this inspirational shit when you have a channel redemption named Booba in the Boba. Boba in the Booba. That is very true. I don't even know what that means yet. I mean, I can redeem it for myself and see, I'll show you, but it's really fucking degenerate. These two goobers. Oh god, it just instantly died. Good god. Boba and the Booba. I am good at this. There we go. And there we go. Okay. No. Emphasize the yet. Oh, God. I'm gonna find out what it means. Good. I hope you do. However long it takes to get 69 channel points. Oh no, I've got that's what I set it to. That's funny as hell. I should do the funny. You can now accept their next job quest. I have to give my accommodation to Lion Daddy. It took forever to get 8,000 on Ludi's stream. It can sometimes. Thanalan? And I even had the 1.5 times multiplier. Are you a subscriber to Ludi P? Can't believe you would subscribe to that channel. Ugh, he's such a bad streamer. Okay. Last may or may not have gifted me a sub. Good. Looney P deserves a sub. Like, I'm 100% over here shitposting, but he does deserve the sub. He deserves the love. He has worked so hard. His channel literally had like fucking 3 people in it when I started watching it. And he's grown from like 3 whole people to like 20 on average every time he goes live now. It's fucking awesome. And he did that in like just a few months, you know? It's really great. I was given a sub on both of their streams. I don't quite have my sugar daddy yet. Gift subs. I have a couple of friends who buy subs to skip the ads, but he's gonna be in the big league soon. I don't doubt it. He's legitimately a good player. He legitimately has charisma. Like, I don't think he's gonna be doing NAL stuff, and I wouldn't blame him for that. I wouldn't fucking do NAL either. Like, I hope he does whatever makes him happy in SOT. I hope he even, you know, plays other games too. His Sunny might not even notice me in chat. That's not true. Like, if that were the case, holy shit, I'd be overlooked so hard. Ideally, I would be. That little goober better knows you. He will. And I work for free. You sound like a Janny now. I say that sometimes I'm doing my own thing, so I can't Janny for him. And then he has to like do all of his stuff on his own, you know? Plus I'm magical, in what way? Oh, you're a witch? I've merged into a service twice. I think I've only done it once. God, that hurt. That was almost bad. Which in a service twice without a VPN, both times. Well, unfortunately, for whatever reason, I get the wrong region. I don't know why, I don't know how, but I just do. I have no idea what's going on in this storyline. I'm just better. Probably. Oh, look, it's Ifrit. Built different. So, like, I think I told you about where the region is, right? It makes no sense why I don't have that as my native server, but I don't. It makes no sense. Like, the servers you guys all are on, I get lower latency than I do on my native servers. It makes no fucking sense. It's weird as fuck. And it's not like the ping difference is a lot. It's not like I get, like, 50 milliseconds ping versus, like, 100. It's, like, 15 milliseconds difference, which, I mean, like, even by matchmaking standards, the game should just be like, yo. You know? Just, yo. That should be only what it is. Are you surprised? No, I'm not surprised that the game is dog shit. Kinda not. NGL. Using big words like constructed and unorthodox. Let me click on it. No. I may just be an Alabamian, but I'm using a big, but I'm a big word using Alabamian. That took me a second to even say. It's just so awkward. It's almost as bad as Texan. Ah, yes, I need no further explanations. What am I doing? Big words are hard though. Like, you know when they make you do those reading tests as a child and they give you a bunch of these words and they're like really big and long? As a kid, I thought I was so smart because I could just pronounce those first time every time, and then it got to the point where I was like, you know, I don't fucking care. This word is too long. We have shorter words. You haven't had to say Floridian. 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 That's exactly how I'm gonna pronounce it. Le Floyd Mayweather. Close enough. Yep. Exactly. You not getting anything else out of me. This guy looks so angry. What the fuck? The real crime is that I can't get assy in robes. I like assy in robes. They're kind of nice. They look really good colored. Aha! Good job! You did the quest! It was a difficult quest. You kill one dude. Click on a button. Get reward. This is a very difficult quest. This is the most difficult quest I've done in my entire life. What I might do though is actually, I do kind of want to take a break and get some food. So I'm probably gonna wrap this quest up. I might do more summoner leveling actually. Like, summoner leveling's kind of fun. Oh, hey, Dreadworm. So, I'll have to definitely come back here at 58. But it looks like I have plenty of rested XP, so I could definitely just knock a bunch of those levels out. Where's my character? 56 Summoner. I don't even play Scholar. Fuck Scholar. Why would I ever play Scholar when I have Sage? Asking the real questions here. The Red Mage is also fun, but yeah. Go place, find guy, kill stuff, get stuff, win. That's exactly what just happened there. Like, that poor man had no idea what happened to him. But yeah, I think I'm probably gonna take a quick break for now. Now I'll probably be back later. Maybe might stream more just doing the thing, leveling Scholar. So I kind of do want to have scholar level. Oh, wait, what? What are those? Augmented Isne Feis? That's current content. Okay. Noted. Shenanigans, exactly. I can use start just bashing through Endwalker, or I could just actually just keep going as summoner for a bit and just level up summoner because I don't know, summoner is kind of fun. It's not complicated though. It's just kind of smash button win. Like, it's definitely, I would want to say it's more or less Black Mage for idiots at this point. So I don't even think I have a Black Mage set on, but just call it for now. Do the funny, hit the funny button. Humfoolery, I do appreciate you coming by though. Communist dog, it was a pleasure having you. I well, I'm typing out my raid target, I nearly just gave them the most bastardized name. I'm gonna go rain out and say hi to that asshole. Of course, of course. It was definitely fun. You made me giggle. I'm gonna have to finish reading that one really long copy post. It was really good. Like, it's just excellent.